Okay, we're past the flaming pumpkin. We're gonna do another flaming pumpkin.
Yeah.
That's right.
I guess so.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna try and follow it.
Hello, hello.
How's it going?
Great. Best seat in the house right here.
Actually, we were talking about it. I'm pretty sure there's firefighters out there.
Yeah. Let's see if I can follow this thing when it goes. Yeah. In the orbit here.
That last one was very satisfying.
Yeah. Well, after the cover came off, I was like, oh, now it's not going to, but it still did.
Yeah.
So something must have still been a light on the surface of the pumpkin.
Yeah.
Yeah, the winch was a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was unloading all those plates every time.
Yeah, with that much weight on it.
Yeah.
This is just our not football players.
I'm trying to think how much weight we had on the one at Nashville that they used, and it took like five or six big people to bring it down because they didn't have a winch on it.
I'm not sure. He was originally going to use some tiki torch fuel as well, so more visible.
Right, right.
And I thought he was talking about putting that on outside, but it was hard to tell if the smoke was coming from the covering or from what was burning. And then when it hit, it did seem like that was kind of smoky too, but I thought the inside was only gasoline. So.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Last flaming one.
Last flaming. This video was terrible.
Are you cameramen gonna be right there?
No, they can't be that close.
Okay. I just don't want to hit you. Sorry.
Yeah, more up.
Go down this way.
Here comes the pumpkin and the fuel.
Shiny, so whatever he's got on the outside sticks to it.
Yeah.
Glycerin, maybe, huh?
Yeah, that's what he did have something up there labeled glycerin. And I don't think gasoline would stick to the outside by itself.
No, it pretty much evaporated. Drones are flying, or one is.
Both of them?
Yeah, the other guy's running the racing one. He's going to try and race the pumpkin, I guess. I don't know. I believe the safety is now released. Brian is going up to set the fire. And it's on fire now.
Okay.
That worked. That was a good one. Then we got the fire department showing up. Then we got the fire extinguishers going on to put the flame out on the sling.
Yeah.
Okay.